The car that you just saw does not belong to an American, German, or Chinese company. The car belongs to a Bengaluru-based electric mobility startup called Pravaig Dynamics. Pravaig, a Sanskrit word which means speed or accelerant, is an energy company which has the potential to change the way India travels. You must be thinking, oh, just another electric car company, big deal, just an Indian version of Tesla. That's where you're wrong. Unlike most electric car companies, Pravaig will not sell the car to you. Pravaig will lease the car to you, almost like a robo-taxi system. Simply the best and most environment-friendly way to move from point A to point B. You see, when you buy a car, it will be outdated within a few years. The pace at which technology is advancing, a car can be outdated within 2 to 3 years of time. The concept of leasing cars will not only save you money, but also reduce waste generation and energy consumption in the long run. India is a country of over a billion people. Imagine the amount of space and energy wasted if everyone focused on getting a car of their own. In a country of over a billion people, Pravaig's business model is the need of the hour, and it is likely to be the future. The most important thing that makes Pravaig different from other electric car companies is its emphasis on sovereignty. Most rideshare companies gather a lot of location-based data when you use their service. Each and every trip is mapped. Where you go, how your trip happens, every single trip your data is collected. Not only the customers, the companies also use software to gather data to poach drivers from the rival companies. All this happens because every ride-sharing company wants to monopolize and monetize the way people travel. While it's good for the companies, it's people who lose sovereignty as consumers. In a world which is extremely data-driven, it's scary to imagine that we don't have any control over what happens to our data. This is where Pravaig is truly revolutionary. It cares about your sovereignty and deeply believes in an open-source ecosystem. Complete freedom to the customer. A system in which you have control over your data and nobody else. In addition to all this, all Pravaig cars are extremely beautiful and comfortable. Superbly well-designed from the inside, a Pravaig car can be your office on wheels. With power ports and with enough space to fit huge laptops, it can be a comfortable study space as well. With incredible batteries and incredibly clean air inside the car, the Pravaig experience is something all Indians need. With certain high-value components sourced from the best suppliers in the world, about 90% of a Pravaig vehicle is made in India. Something we all should be proud of. With a promising future ahead, the team at Pravaig Dynamics has been working really hard for years to create a major impact in the commercial electronic vehicle space. Not only is Pravaig an inspirational case study, Pravaig has the potential to completely revolutionize how we all travel.